All right, welcome to today's version of Total Body Drills, TBD. Let's get warmed up. Hands on the hips, forward and back. My name is Angie, and we're gonna have a good time. But before you have a really good time working every muscle, hopefully, that you have, you've gotta make sure that this is what is good for you. What I mean is, if you've got any pre-existing conditions, ailments, back, knee, neck, elbow, ankle, joints, wherever they may be, make sure this is the best decision for you, or that you modify if needed. Everything's modifiable. We're gonna be joining shoulders, guys. We're gonna be using kettlebells, flat resistance band maybe, but definitely kettlebells and dumbbells. If you don't have either, it's fine. You can get a great workout with just items around the house, laundry detergent with handles, small children, pets, all those things will work. Open up. Or just body weight, guys. I will say, if you're doing body weight, the best way to really get a great workout, push the palms back, is to make sure you're doing a lot of volume, a lot of reps. No rest or very little rest periods, okay? That will help create the tension that you want that you don't have based on not having dumbbells or weighted objects. From here, hands up. We're gonna open up the toes, forward hinge, touch, squat. Stay down here for a second. Move those hips side to side. Get your weight on your heels. This is a good hip mobilizer. Those of you that are suffering with some hip stuff today, look back, rise to the heel, circle. Up, touch, squat, come on down. Good, look back, come on up. From here, five leg swings. One, two, three, four, five. Switch if you need to hold on to a wall or a chair, table, couch, do so. And then let's take the legs laterally. One, two, three, four, lost my balance, five, and switch. One, two, three, four, five. Now pick up one knee, open and close, open and close. I want you to focus on your glute muscles. Make them contract and do the work, opening and closing. Glute muscles, as opposed to shoving your leg and using that inner thigh. And then switch, other one, open and close. Squeeze the glute muscle as you open and let the glute muscle initiate the close. There's a subtle difference you'll feel if you're forcing it with the inner thigh to go out and in or with the glute. Excellent. From here, guys, we're gonna take it down. Walk it out to a plank, push it back, downward dog. Step forward with one foot. Whatever foot you step forward with, take that same elbow down and bend that back knee. Count one, two. Take that arm, look over that thigh, and up, one, two. Come up to half kneeling, other arm up, one, two. Sit it back in hinge, and hold, one, two. Back up, downward dog, push back. Hips and heels, and then step forward with the other foot. Whatever foot is forward, take that elbow down, drop the back knee, hold one, two, look over that leg and reach, one, two, sit back, toe up, hinge and tilt forward, one, two. And then come to all fours, hand to the head, and open up elbow to forearm, four, three, two, one, switch. Four, three, two, one. From here, for your hips, hands and shoulders stay straight ahead. Lift up into bear crawl, so knees are just directly under your hips. We're gonna sit and knee twist. Now you can only twist as far as you can twist. The ideal is to be able to get the knee pointed at the ceiling. But again, this is just to mobilize you. So because of my injury in my left rib, I can't get all the way around, but I am able to loosen it up some. And come on back and take it down to the belly. Halfway press ups for 4, 3, 2, 1, and then all the way up, shoulders roll back and down away from your ears. And then toes curl under, walk the hands back to the feet, crouch down, come on up. All right, here come our 1 minute drills. The first one is, you can either do it one of two ways. A curtsy, wide knee, reverse, forward knee, or two reverse lunges with a hop on the second if you even want that. So if a curtsy doesn't work for you, take it straight back. We're gonna go for 1 minute, 30 seconds on each side. Ready. And go. Curtsy, knee up, reverse, forward. Curtsy, knee up, reverse, forward. Curtsy, knee up, reverse, forward. Excellent. Keep going. We'll switch at 30. And switch. Curtsy, knee up, reverse, forward. Curtsy, knee side. You can add that hop if it works for you or not. After this, we're going to get our kettlebells and do swings for a minute. All right, grab your kettlebells. Remember, 45 degree angle. Hike it back. Kettlebell. Maximum hips, minimum knees. It's all about the hinge, guys. Hard exhale. Hips. Hips. Dumbbells or not, we're going to do 3 alternating reverse lunges, and on the third, we're going to do a double hammer. It looks like this. 1, 2, 3, and you do a double hammer curl with that pulse. You ready? We're going to do 10 sets. And shoulders back and down, step back. 1, 2, double curl. And 1, 2, double curl. That's 1 set. And actually 1 rep. 2, double curl. Straight up and down body. Double. Good. This is 3. 1, 1, double. I'm adding single curls. That's an option. 1, 1, double. This is 4. You don't have to curl on the alternating, but I want to show that option. Double. This is 5. Single. Single, Double abdominals, tight, pull them in. Single, single, double. This is six. Double. We're not swinging them. Excellent. Keep going. This is seven. Single. Single. Double. Drop them straight down by your rib cage. Nice. This is eight. Double. Single. Single. Double. Whee! This is nine. Single. Single. Double. Single. Single. Back heel up. Double. One more. One more time each side. Single. Single. Double. And single. Single. Double. Woo! All right. We're going to go to push-ups. 10 push-ups, 15 chest fly and leg lowers from the ground, and then 25 bicycle crunches. We'll do two sets of that. So do the push-ups any way you want to do them. Ready? And one, two, three, heads level. Exhale four as you come up. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Flip it over, dumbbells if you want them. Arms straight up, legs straight up. We only lower legs to the level that we can keep our backs flat, not lower than that. That's one. Exhale, two. Exhale, three. Four, back stay flat, guys. Five, inhale. Exhale, six. Seven. Eight. Nine, elbows slightly bent. Exhale, 10, five more. One, two, three, four, five. Drop those dumbbells. 25 bicycle crunches. Shoulder leads. One, two, three, four. Come on. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, smiling, 11, 12, do it, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. And we're gonna flip it over and go back to those push-ups. Ready, set, and let's go. Another 10. One, two, three, four, five, six from the knees, whatever you want. Seven, eight, nine, 10. Flip it around, back to those flies. Legs up. Woo! And one, two. Exhale, three. Make it a crunch, guys. Back is flat. Four, five. Let your fingers breathe a little bit. Exhale, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Exhale, 11. 12. 13. 14. 15. Fantastic. Now, bicycle crunches, shoulders up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, shoulders up. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. Roll it over. Come on up. Let's go. Back to those reverse lunges. Shoulders. And pick a foot. So it's a single, single. Now double here with a hammer. Single. Single, double. Remember, I'm moving pretty quick here. If you want to slow it down, slow it down. This is two. Uh-huh. And single, single. Drop that back knee. Double here. Third rep. Single, single, double, single, single. Double, fourth rep, single, single, double, single, single, double, fifth rep, single, single, double, shoulders away from your ears, push them down, single, single, double. Sixth rep. Single. Don't swing them. Single. Double. Single. Single. Double. Seventh. Single. Single. Double. Did I skip one? Single. Single. Double. We're going to call this one seven again. Single. Single. Double. Single. Single. Double. This is eight. Single. Single. Double. This is the end of eight. Single. Single. Double, oops, this is nine. Single, single, double, woo! Single, single, double, 10. Single, single, double, and single, single. Double. Woo! Water. Next movement, one dumbbell or none. We're gonna do a side squat and a lateral kick. Arms stay here for now. We're gonna step wide. Now notice my toe that's gonna stay on the ground, it kind of rotates out a little bit. It doesn't stay strictly forward. The other one stays strictly forward and your weight is on the heel. So you're here, weight is on your heel, kick, down, kick. All right, let's try 16 of those each side. Dumbbell start at the top. When you kick, you do a curl. Squat, kick. One, two, chest up, three, four, weight over your heel, push off, four, five, toes straight ahead, not up, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, keep going, 11, 12, 13, 14, last one, 15. Shoulders roll. Whew. Load it. One practice on the other foot. Get that toe arranged. Sit back and lift. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, yeah, baby. Come on, guys. 12, 13, 14, 15. Whee! We're gonna go down to push-ups. This time, the push-ups are gonna be tricep push-ups. You can do them from your knees in a box position, like this, or from a knees, elbows straight back or full length. I'm gonna go knees today. Ready, and elbows straight back. One, pushing through the heels of your hands. Exhale, two, elbows right next to your ribs. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Woo! We're gonna do a row and fly combination. Row, fly for 15. Can be done without weights, guys, or with those handled detergents. So we're gonna hinge, tummies in, ready. Row, fly, that's one. Row, fly, head straight down. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, come on, 12, 13, 14, 15, taking it down. We've got 25 forearm or elbow mountain climbers. Woo. And here we go. One, two, three, four. Add a little twist. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. One, two, three, four, five. In the back. Gonna go do that set all over. Tricep push-ups. 10. Woo! Ready? Elbows close to your ribs, elbows go straight back. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Rows and flies. Whee! Tuck those shirts in. Tuck them in. Hold in that belly. Ready? Hinging. Row. Fly. One. Two. Head down. Three. Pinch those shoulder blades together. Four. 5, 6, control it always, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Woo! Come on down, guys. Mountain climbers. With a little bit of a twist. Elbows. And here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. Whee! What are we back to? Ah, side squat. Side squat. Dumbbell up. Toes straight ahead on one side. Flared out a little bit. We ready? Here we go. 1, 2. Squeeze the glute, guys. 3, 4, 5, 6. Sit way back. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. You look great. 13, 14, 15. Switch. Check your positioning. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Exhale, part of the push-up. 5, 6, 7, 8. Belly's tight. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Grab those kettlebells. We've got a minute. On your mark. Get set. And here we go. Drop those hips. Pinch back. Squeeze the glute to the top. Remember, this is not a kettlebell swing. That's a squat. Hinging. If I had a long broomstick and I took it along the middle of your back, that broomstick should touch your head, your mid-back, and your butt. That's how you want to stay aligned. Exhale. Bounce and thrust from the hips. The hip hinge powers the arms. This has very little to do with those shoulders and that arm muscle. All right. Whee! Okay, we're going to go down to some core. First one is a high plank, and it's a little bit of a walk. You can always take it down and just hold any version of an elbow plank you want. But what we're going to do is a little bit of a walk. So we're going to start in a high plank, shoulders over the wrists. Walk it back until you feel abdominal engagement. So until you feel some tension, do not arch this back. Then we'll walk it in back to start. We're not going forward, we're only going back and returning to center. And let's go. Walk it back, maybe just a few teeny steps. Mother, may I? Whew. Maybe you're on your elbows doing a body saw, which looks like this. Same kind of idea. This is just a progression up. Head stays down, neutral. Hang on, guys. I want you to hold it when you get to that sweet spot right here. Hold it. Shake, shake, shake. Walk it back in. Hold it. Bring it back in. All right, drop it down. Next one, we're gonna do an alternating T-spine rotation. So when we turn to one direction, one foot is in front of the other. Start with that. Second 30 seconds, we're gonna add an optional abductor lift or leg lift. Focus on keeping those hips as high as you can keep them. Get the hips high, super high. Come on. Now try a lift if you want. Balance. Nice. Dripping off my nose and chin. All right. Third, we're gonna come down, legs up, lift the shoulders. And this is an alternating leg lower. So one shoelace goes behind my other knee. How low do we lower that leg? Everybody's different. Only lower the leg to the point that you feel like you can keep your back flat. Now my shoulders are lifted. If you want to keep them down, keep them down. But what you'll find is that you can't lower them quite as far, which is fine. You just choose what works for your back. Same thing with tempo. The tempo that you keep should allow you to control your form and equally, if not more importantly, your breathing. You should always be able to take that exhale on the way up. Great. Now we're gonna go to a hollow rock with scissors. And what that means is this. So we've got the shoulders up, knees start out over the hips. If that works for you, stay there, extend the legs and do scissors. Or take the knees, bend them, and extend down until that back starts to come up and stop there. And we're gonna do scissors. 30 seconds there, ready, and go. So determine that level that is safe for you. You should feel like you're in a constant crunch right here. Come on, guys. We're almost home. Almost home. One more after this. Come on. And V-ups. So you can just bring the knees in and elbows stay wide with the shoulders lifting, or bring it all the way in. Exhale hard. Right at the top. Whew. And guess what? Yes, we did it. Lie down, stretch that body out, lift the rib cage up. Lift the rib cage up, 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 up. And drop it down. One leg crosses above the other knee. Pull it back. And either a big hug or hands go in between to pull those legs in for nice glute release. Whee! Let's switch. All right. If it doesn't work for you to cross your legs in this figure four position, just knee hug. Double knee hug or single knee hug. Awesome. Over to the belly. We're just going to hold one full extension, hands under the shoulders. Roll them all the way back and down. Take a nice breath. Try to keep those glutes loose. Ears away from the shoulders. And exhale. And let's take it to a downward dog. Toes curl under. Push the heels down toward the floor. Head moves between the biceps. Hips up and back behind you, extending through those shoulders. Walk it out. And then walk the hands to those feet. Drop down, hands on the thighs. Uncoil up. And give me some rolls here. And rolls here. Breathe in. Exhale. And again. Exhale, hands on the thighs. Flatten your back. Lift your rib cage. Flatten. Lift. Roll it all the way up. Breathe in. Exhale. And you guys are done. Thank you.